So you've done your standard thrust knee, and you've done your step and pivot, and you've done your retreating knee with the 3B, and now we're doing our 4B. So what happens is the guy moves away in full motion, and they miss the guy. So I practice going backwards, so now when the guy goes forward, I learn to chase him. So anytime I have to run after him, I skip. I'll do it from this side. When the guy's running away, because yeah, I skip. I move in the direction of the same foot. If I want to move right, I move the right foot. I want to move left, I move my left foot. So he's running away from me. Chase him. Okay. When it's from your rear leg, it's called a switch. When it's from your front leg, it's called a switch. Or rear leg is a skip. Front leg is a switch, because you're switching the distance of your hip. So here again, I'm chasing him. You can see I'm pivoting on my base foot. And I'm lifting the bag, right? Lifting and splitting the bag. That's from my rear. So, and then from my front is I'm skipping. And that's for someone running away. As soon as they run away, that is right. I'm excited. So now he's running away from you. So this is your forward eye. You want to really get that kneecap, center of the kneecap, into the target. Yep. That's it. Impaling. Good. So some things again for power. It's using your calves. But being like a runner is the pivot. You can get a pivot. So you'll get a lot of power out of there. That's the kind of power you're looking for. So that's for running away.